That's annoying. I have no mobile reception. Wouldn't it be great if the network is always available?
Hey, Sascha.
Oh, hey, Sunit.
No network available?
Nope.
Fortunately, plant availability is no problem in our production.
Okay, but how do you manage that?
Come with me and I will show you.
Okay.
Here we produce metal parts for the screw connections of our SAC cable by using the zinc die casting process. The whole production line over here is completely automated and all processes interlock perfectly.
And how do you ensure that there are no production downtimes here?
That's actually a good question. So at several points, we collect additionally data on machine and components, which can be used to assess availability in advance and also to interlock before in critical situation. I mean, okay. Would you like to see a cabinet?
Yeah, sure.
Come this way, I will show you.
Okay.
This cabinet over here is used for the higher level data acquisition. And the heart of this control cabinet is the smart power supply system of QUINT POWER family. It has industrial interfaces with which data can be collected and used for purpose as predictive maintenance, for example.
Okay, and which power supply data can you record?
Yeah, I mean, look over here. We can monitor the permanent utilization of the plant and therefore detect fluctuation. We can also monitor the thermal loads to see some buttons. And last but not least, we can also monitor the remaining battery lifetime.
So I would be able to detect early if the availability is threatened.
Yeah, exactly correct.
Thank you very much, Sunit. If availability is also an issue for you, then the smart QUINT power supply system is the right solution for you.